Good afternoon, Sister Cynthia 212. I'm coming here really quick for a snack tasting test. Video. Y'all, it is hotter than a monkey's ass outside, okay, y'all? So I just got in. So if I look shiny and stuff, it's because I just came from outside. Okay, so I'm going to be on my campus most of the day, pretty much all this week. So I figured that I wanted to bring some snacks because the food on campus is hella expensive. And I went to the store today and I seen these. They was on sale. So I said, let me pick them up. So the first thing I have is Nabisco. These are made by Nabisco. And these are good, thin. I think they're like kind of like chips or something. So these are the Nabisco Good Thin, the potato ones, sweet potatoes. So these were actually $3 for $5. So you got 3 boxes for $5, which was really good. So it says, behold the sweet potato, a rooted vegetable with delicious appeal. And now baked into a thin, crisp snack. So these for serving size is 23 pieces, 130 calories, 4 grams of total fat, no trans fat, polyunsaturated fat, 2 grams, monounsaturated fat, 1 gram, no cholesterol, sodium is 190 milligrams, potassium is 250, total carbs is 22 grams, fiber is 2 grams, sugar is 4 grams, protein is 2 grams. Now, y'all ain't gonna be eating a whole goddamn box in one sitting down. That would be freaking ridiculous to eat. Why is this? Okay, that'd be really silly to eat this entire box in one sitting. So I have the sweet potato flavor. I have the chickpea and garlic and herb. So here's the ingredients. I don't know if y'all be able to see that. And I got, was that the good and thin? And this one is spinach and garlic. So this one I'm looking forward to tasting, the spinach and the garlic one. And then I have beets. I'm not a big fan of beets. This is balsamic vinegar and sea salt. So I'm just curious to see how this is going to taste. And I also got these, but I've tasted these before. I love wheat thins. This is the tomato and basil. I love wheat thins, but I already know how these taste, so I know that I like these. So, and this is the cracked pepper and olive oil. I never tasted these before, but I'm not going to be tasting these because, you know, I've had these before. So not this particular flavor, but I pretty much know that they're going to be pretty good. So which one should I start out with? Oh, and I also got some artichoke, spinach, and hummus. That's the go with. The wheat thins. I'm really not a big hummus person. I think I tasted hummus before. I really did not like it, but I figured that this has artichoke, spinach, and hummus, so maybe it won't taste too bad. Maybe I'll do a taste test on this for y'all and tell y'all how it tastes. But that's how it looks. Okay, so there's no egg products in this. I just want to make sure there's no egg products or milk products in it. And then I got some soy health nut mix. I love these. I like to put these on a salad, like when I make my salad. I like to put these on there for added protein and crunch. So these are soybeans, raisins, cranberries, sunflower seeds, pumpkin seeds, cashews, sulfur dioxide, I don't know what the fuck that is, sunflower oil, and these were $3.59 for the whole container, which really isn't a bad price because at my other supermarket, they're way more expensive than this. So let's try the sweet potato because these are closest to me. And these are 3.75 ounces, 130 calories, 0.5 saturated fat, 190 milligrams of sodium, and 4 grams of sugar. No artificial colors, no artificial flavors, no cholesterol, no partial hydrated oils, no high fructose corn syrup. So it comes in a bag like this. So this is what they look like. They smell like, you know those, which I don't like them at all. Those little fish, golden fish, goldie fish. They're like those little fish, cracker fish snacks. I hate those things, they're disgusting. That's what this smells like. So this is what the sweet potato one looks like. So you can see like it has like the seasoning on it. And let's taste. Weird. Wow. You could definitely taste the sweet potato. It tastes like they add like sugar on it. I don't know. It tastes okay. I thought I would get like a different type of texture from it. Potato, sweet potato, and wheat snacks. You can taste the sweet potato. I thought I was gonna taste, like you know how they do like the dried fruits and vegetables? I was thinking more of that type of texture, but pretty good. Not an overwhelming taste of sweet potato. It tastes like they put sugar on it, and I don't like that. I thought I would get like a clean, natural taste of the sweet potato. It's okay. I wouldn't run out and go get it again because it tastes like they added more sugar on it, like on the outside of it. So this is this says this must be like a tangy twist to it. So I'm looking forward to that. 130 calories, 0.5 saturated fat, 160 milligrams of sodium, 3 grams of sugar. So let's see how these. Oh, okay. So this is what they look like. So I'm assuming all of these are going to be like a nice, airy, crispy taste to them. You could definitely smell the balsamic vinegar. Okay, so this is what the beet one looks like. So it is going to be like nice and airy. So let's taste. Wow. These are really, really good. What makes these good for me is I like the balsamic taste to it. You can definitely taste the beets. I'm not getting a vinegar taste to it, but really good. Like I told you, I'm not a big fan of beets. I really don't like beets, but this is a nice, subtle taste to it. Pretty good. I like these. I like the beet taste to it. Say hi. What is that on your face?
Chocolate.
The next one is spinach and garlic. So, 130 calories, 0.5 saturated fat, 190 milligrams of sodium, and 1 gram of sugar. I really do like those beets. I'm surprised that I like the beets. I thought that my favorite would have been sweet potatoes because I love sweet potatoes, but okay. These smell like fish. These smell like seaweed snacks. That's what these smell like to me, seaweed snacks. Maybe because of the spinach, I don't know. So that's what they look like. Let's look at the color. You can see the spinach specks. So let's taste. Ooh. Oh fuck. It tastes like seaweed snacks, which I love seaweed snacks. And then this weird taste of, is that supposed to be garlic? That's really funky. Wow, I'm surprised about this one. I don't know why the spinach tastes like seaweed. That was nasty, y'all. Okay, the next one, this is chickpea garlic and herb flavor. Oh God, oh, this goddamn garlic flavor. Okay, so these have 140 calories, 1 gram of saturated fat, 200 milligrams of sodium, and 3 grams of sugar. Okay, so. Okay, so this is what these look like. Okay, so it's like a little square cracker. Let's taste. What there? Supposed to be a light smell in the bag. I taste nothing. Does chickpeas have like a light, nothing taste to it? It's telling my taste buds you're supposed to taste garlic, so I taste nothing. I would definitely be eating nice with that, but I taste nothing. Okay. So, since that was complete. Like I said, the ones that I would probably buy again, I definitely wouldn't buy these because I taste nothing, unless you're going to eat these with something else, so you won't get like a, this will basically just be like a base for like a spoon or something that you want to dip something in, like, you know, in a crunch packer, but I taste nothing with this. This is fucking disgusting. Sweet potato one, I wouldn't buy this again. To be surprising, the one that really surprised me is this one. I would definitely buy these again. Definitely buy these again. You can taste the balsamic vinegar taste. Sea salt, light sea salt taste, so it was pretty good. I really like these. And like I said, I'm not a big fan of beets, so I was surprised that I like those. But other than that, yeah, it was okay. I don't know if I should continue another video because this is 16 minutes long and I don't want to keep y'all too long. So I'm gonna come back with the cracked pepper and the taste just so I'll be right back. Okay, so we're back for part 2. So I have this is the artichoke spinach hummus. And I bought this today. This was like about $3. This has fresh steamed chickpeas, marinated artichoke, water, salt, vinegar oil, citrus acid, spices, spinach, water, sunflower oil, olive oil, sesame, tahini, citrus acid, salt, sea salt, gourd germ, I don't know what the hell that is, roasted garlic, and cumin. So let's open this. Now, has a nice clean vegetable taste to it. I mean, smell to it. So, oh wow. Okay, so this is cracked pepper wheat thins. I love wheat thins, y'all. I haven't had them in a while, but the simple fact is, I love them so much that I can go through goddamn boxes in a day. So I had to force myself to like not eat these. So I think the last time I had wheat thins was sometime about last year, sometime probably, or before then, like before last year. So that's just this is the texture of the artichoke and spinach hummus. So let's just, I just want to taste it, see how it is. Like I told you, I'm not a big fan of hummus, but to have the artichoke in there, okay. So yeah, see the bits of spinach, nice creamy, nice creamy texture. So I think I have to eat this within 7 days of opening it. So I probably pack some for Jordan's lunch tomorrow, my snack. Really good. So it's fat pepper. It's nice. I always love wheat thins. So this combination with this is really good because this has a little heat to it, like peppery taste to it with the hummus. Pretty good. Now, I told y'all, these don't really have any taste to me. So I figured that these will be really good with hummus too. Nice light crunch. Nice crunchy as these, but yeah. So these are my snacks that's gonna last me probably for like the next 2 to 3 weeks probably, because there's no way in hell I can go through all these fucking snacks. Unless my kids get to them, then it's a wrap, but yeah. This right there. The wheat thins was $2 for $5. And this was about $3. And these were $3 for $5. Now I got an extra. Yeah, so those are my snacks. And guys, I love these right here because the soy nuts, you can bag these up into like snack sizes, portion control. You can put these in your salads, which that's what I plan to do. So we have like the cashews, the seeds. Is this pumpkin seed? No, sunflower seed, right? These are soybeans, raisins, cranberries, sunflower seeds, pumpkin seeds. Yeah, it was pumpkin seeds. Cashews. What the hell is sulfur dioxide? And then we have sulfur. What is sulfur dioxide? I don't know what the fuck that is. Am I reading it right, y'all? I don't know if y'all see it. Can I see it? Right. Is it going to focus? No, it's not going to focus. It's not going to focus. But, yeah. This is good in salads and snacks and stuff, so. Yeah. Wasn't bad for the price. $3.59. But, that's all my snacks. I was up to here.